we'd like to commend the individuals who took the notes for our section because you were extremely thorough.
Thank you, Marissa. We didn't really want to go ahead and try to reiterate. We didn't want to reiterate what everyone else had done, so we tried to take the essence of what had been put out so far. And what we came up with in terms of capacity building enablers like strategic communications, where you want to go ahead and get your message out to the policymakers, meaning in the executive branch. Go to the legislators, let them know what is going on with your activity. Obviously the community who you serve, you want to make sure that they understand what the value is that they're getting for the service that you provide. Absolutely going to funders and donors, and also going to the media. So the bumper sticker here for this is, in order for us to survive, we have to tell our story.
We also really talked about this idea of creating synergy, because I think that's really the only way to capacity build, is if, especially if you're talking about funding being so limited. So we talked about collaborating. It was, again, really stressed, I think, across this entire board. But also collaborating virtually, using SharePoint, social media, webinars, things like that to really get information out, take information in. And most of them are fairly inexpensive ways to do that. The other thing is to do physical co-locations. So agencies are sharing resources, sharing administration costs, sharing buildings, almost like a one-stop, but more community collaborative based.
Thank you.